Speaking about the effects of Manchester City's two-year ban from the Champions League, Barcelona forward Lionel Messi said, "There are many players who may look for an exit or perhaps not. It is surprising because nobody thought that such a thing could happen. The Champions League is very attractive, so 2 years without playing it is screwed," Messi added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.